mode activated. Time to fuck this shit up.
So here's what we were gonna fly today. It's just too windy. I'm crouched down behind the car. We've got the Matek flight controller, and we've got the Matek power distribution board / VTX. This is in my ZMR200, and I've put the extended arms on that, and I've put 5.5-inch props. You can see there, they don't miss by much. But it's pretty wide, but pretty stumpy. And it's just too windy to fly. Got a new little antenna there, bought two of these. Got the crossfire system. Got the 2633 kV motors with the 30 amp Speedex ESCs. And yeah, I was gonna give that a rip around on 5S with the 5.5-inch props. Everything looks cool, but it's just too damn windy.